The inspiration behind my collection was the pastel punk aesthetic, which is really popular, like a subculture of fashion right now. And basically it's a lot of the edginess of punk with leather and black, but you also wear a lot of feminine pastel colors and textures. So I try to incorporate both those ideas, mixing hard and soft and edgy and leather and texture into one design.